Uker, call him Uker, takes the kids through his shanty and shows them the biology and the chemistry and the soft crab shedding operations. It's just fabulous. They're just wonderful people, and the thought of losing their home is almost unimaginable.
Let me add one point here. The scale of this coastline erosion problem just around the United States is enormous. You saw the numbers, you saw the costs. The dislocations that will come from that are tremendous. We think Europe has problems right now with dislocations from Africa, or right now from Central America into Mexico and maybe the US. Those things are nothing. I mean, they're not nothing, but they're going to be amplified by these sorts of natural refugee problems that are going to slowly become more and more intense. And how, in the name of God, we're going to decide how to spend the money to save this area but not that area, and how we're going to find the money to put dikes and seawalls up around all the places that need to be protected, I don't know. And we think we have problems having compromising debate right now. Wait till we get into those problems.
So I